Oh my gosh, yo. You are the silliest guy ever, ever met.
Got no words for you. Wait, bomb. I'm gonna punch you.
Yeah. I gotta take a left.
You gotta take a left, man.
You gotta take a right.
You gotta take that left, you gotta take that right. You know? Hey!
You gotta do that to the right person, bro.
You right?
I'm telling you. You gotta turn it on, put your camera down.
So you ain't gonna say nothing, you just gonna bounce the basketball.
You ain't gonna say. I wasn't even bouncing the basketball, man. I was just doing my daily routine. We on the way to go eat.
Oh, so you wasn't gonna even say nothing when you was bouncing the basketball, though?
Not at all.
Nothing, you just gonna bounce the basketball?
See, I just expected that you was gonna have the camera on.
Oh, okay.
You know why?
Uh-huh. Why?
Because it's the Aqua family, you know what I'm saying? Everything the Aqua family does.
Uh-huh.
Of course people wanna see it, you know?
Oh, you wanna see, they wanna see you bounce the basketball and not say nothing.
Look, man, it don't matter if I'm sitting on the toilet. It's interesting, you know? Food first. Then drink your stuff.
It's too bomb not to drink.
Then we got this bouncy guy over here. I don't know what you're doing. What are you doing?
You about to get a hot chocolate, right?
What are you doing?
Well, I'm about to go head out and go get Sama.
You trying to take a ride on the big body later?
What?
The big body later to go live.
It's sad.
What is
it? The about? Big body.
How y'all doing, man? This video is not intended to be funny at all. I'm being 100% serious. The title is not clickbait. It's exactly what you thought it was. Me and Lissette have stopped talking. I know we weren't together completely, but you know, it felt like we were together. And it might have felt like we were together to y'all, you know what I'm saying? And basically, I just wanna get up on here. I'm not gonna air out nobody's business. I'm not gonna do none of that. Cause you know, unlike the other girl, this one doesn't deserve it, you know? So, no, this is completely serious. It just, I'm not gonna go into detail at all, like really what happened. Me and Lissette, we just were not meant for each other. It just didn't work, you know, it just didn't work at all. That's plain and simple what it is, you know. We both tried it. We both tried to do what we can to, you know, make things work and whatnot, but it just, when two people have two completely different personalities, causes a lot of clash. And, you know, it's not her fault and it's not my fault. It's just grown adult stuff. It's just life, you know. Sometimes things just don't work out. There's doesn't need to be a direct reason as to why. It just doesn't work, you know. And that's basically what this situation was, you know. It's just we had good times together, do you know what I'm saying? Don't get it twisted. Like, I had fun around Lissette, and I'm sure Lissette had fun around me, but You know, I don't mean to keep getting too repetitive, but it just, like I said, man, things just, they just don't work out the way you hope they do, you know? And, so I called the set, we talked, and, I told her how I feel, and she told me how she feels, and we both agreed that it's just best that we both go do our own, or go our separate ways, you know? I told her I would still like to be friends with her, because I, you know, unlike the last girl, I actually do respect Lisette a lot, you know, and I don't have any personal issues with her. She never did nothing wrong to me. She never stabbed me in the back, you know what I'm saying? And I really appreciate her for that. Lisette, if you're watching this, I just want you to know that, you know, I do have love for you, you know what I'm saying? I do. And I don't know if you believe that at this point, but I hope you do, because it's true. And I just want you to know that when I do see you, which we probably will see each other again because we're both YouTubers, that I'm still going to greet you and treat you with the most respect that I have since I met you, you know? So, but yeah, man, I just wanted to get up on here and let you guys know what the situation is. I don't want there to be any confusion. I just want y'all to know that from this point on, I will be having other females in my videos. You know, the Aqua family is still strong. Nothing, this doesn't change anything about the Aqua family. Do you know what I'm saying? It's still going to be just as lit, if not more. You know what I'm saying? And we can only go up from here, but I just also wanted to clear up the confusion. I don't want anybody, I would really, 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 really appreciate it if you guys, the Aqua family, would not ask me to, you know, get Lisette back, or where's Lisette. I would really, really appreciate it if you guys would just understand that it's just an adult situation where it just, two things didn't work, and just leave it at that. You know what I'm saying? And when I say this, I say it in the most respectful way. It's simply none of your business. Do you know what I'm saying? So yeah, man, I would just appreciate it if you guys would just leave it at that. She won't be on this channel anymore, at least not in the way that she was seen. I don't think she, I just don't expect her on this channel anymore. I just, like I said, man, I don't want to hear anything about where she's at, what she's doing, because I don't know. She's got her own life. What I do want to say is I appreciate all the people who might have not known me before Lisette has been in my videos. I appreciate you for subscribing and being a part of the Aqua family, and I hope that you still do stay and watch. If you don't, whatever, you know, but I appreciate the people who are loyal to me. You know, you guys mean a lot, the Aqua family. I know that the people that have been with me from the beginning are always going to rock with me, and I love you guys for that. And I you guys need to know that. But this is just something, like I said, that it's just adult stuff, you know. It's life, and I don't know how simpler I can make it, you know. But yeah, man, that's basically what it is. You know, I don't know how exactly you guys are gonna feel about this, but this is what it had to come to, you know. Life goes on. So, you know, don't be sad. You know, it's not really that big of a deal. Because the videos are still going to be super lit, like I said. Nothing's going to change. You know, I'm not going to lose my consistency. I'm not. You know, we still going up. So, yeah, man, I just wanted to keep y'all update with that, because I know you guys, if I just went on and didn't say anything, you guys are gonna be like, what's happening? You know what I mean? So I just airing it all out right now. I'm just letting it be known, so that way there's no confusion at all. Say it one more time, I would really, really appreciate it if you don't ask me anything about the set. Don't ask me anything, man. It's done. It's over with. Okay. Ladies, this might be a funny time to bring this up, but I am single. You know, my DMs are open. My Instagram is in my link. You know what to do. You know what I'm saying? Meg McQueen is single. So, If you're interested, you already know what to do. The link is in the description. The Megan McQueen on Instagram. DMs are open, ladies. All right, man. I love you guys. I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow with a new vlog. This is Megan McQueen signing out. Don't feel the way I once felt about you.